So I'm just gonna start just by like base coating all the nails just with like single colors. So we'll just build up the colors, two coats of whatever color it's gonna be. Okay, so I'm gonna start with the boom box. I'm gonna put it on this finger here. I'm just gonna start by just drawing a little rectangle. So I'm just gonna keep filling that in just until it's completely full. I'm just gonna add that little handle on top of the boom box. So I'm gonna just start filling in some of those little buttons. So I'm just gonna do like a few purple lines first. And I've got a dyeing tool here. And I'm gonna use the tool to make the circles for the boom box. I'm gonna take my pink back in on top of those little purple dots and add a few more pink dots. Cool, so now I'm gonna take my purple back in and just add that little kind of square in the middle there. And then I'm gonna just take my pink back in and just add a few more pink lines on top of those purple ones. Okay, so for the bow, I'm gonna start by doing an X. I'm just kind of drawing out that bow shape. And I'm just gonna kind of outline the inside of that bow with the teal. Now I'm gonna come in with my dyeing tool. I'm just gonna put like the center of the bow there with the turquoise first. And then for the smaller dot, just come back in with the purple. So first thing I'm gonna do is just like kind of map it out. So I'll just do like a little plus sign first. Okay, so after I got the plus sign, I'm gonna come back in and flesh it out with the big X. Okay, after I have the kind of just basic shape there, I'm just gonna come back in with blue and just kind of refine all those lines. Okay, so now for the center, just come back in with some more blue and then with my dyeing tool there, I'm just gonna make a big dot right in the middle. And then just back in with a little bit of yellow. Click, click, yeah. Brand new song in your MSC with Little Mix. Yeah, I used to hold you down. I don't want you around. Okay, so I just got my liner brush here. And I'm just gonna start carving out kind of like the crown part of the cap. So you're gonna make almost like a filled in like semicircle. Okay, so I'm gonna fill that in. I'm gonna leave just a little stripe of pink in the front or on the side there that I'm not gonna fill in. Then we're gonna do the brim of the hat. And then now we're just gonna go back in with some pink and just add some more details on the hat. I'm just gonna take my dotting tool, come back in, a little pink dot on there. For the thumb, we're gonna do like an ombre, so it's gonna be like this light pink kind of fading into like this hot pink, and then we're gonna cut a heart out of it. So I have a makeup sponge here, and I got about three shades of pink. I got like a light one, I got a middle one, and I got like a hot kind of like magenta pink. So you wanna keep it kind of like thinner at the edges there, just so you can kind of like blend those colors together. You can kind of like paint on top of them. So you get these like three kind of zones there. Down here like this, you can just kind of like match that first pink up. That's like the first pink I use as the base color. And just work those other colors just so they kind of blend all together. And then you can just remove like the excess paint off your fingers with a little bit of nail polish remover. Okay, so I'm gonna cut out the heart next. I'm gonna use a teal. I'm just gonna start carving out the bottom part of the heart, like so. So now I'm coming in for the top part. I'm just gonna pick a meeting point and curve it out. And then I'll just kind of finish filling in those lines. Okay, so now I got my white. I'm gonna come in and just add that little mix little right in the middle there.